slow going, eh?
You could maybe help.
Where are we supposed to head now?
I'll check.
Where's the mask point?
Up there! It looks like there might be a ledge we could reach. If we...
Too slow!
Hey! Ah! You can't just... grab people like that?
No, what else are they gonna throw you? But they jump.
Diablo!
You take this one, kid. Kid, there's things up there hitting us with fire. Use your bow already. Aim for those guys above us. You know, I took my blood payment from your father for what happened to my sons. But I haven't taken it from you.
What do you mean?
Later. Don't want to keep the All-Father waiting. Speaking of which, mask.
Right. We need to head through those rocks. Hey, can you? Yeah, that.
Just imagine what it can do to bones.
You want to talk about blood payment? What about the giants you killed? They were my family. Thalmor, Ronir, they were your people too.
The giants were light on the Nine Realms, and I reveled every single one.
Let's just change the subject. Last time Father and I were here, we beat every one of Surtur's trials. Think you could...
Don't play.
Outcome! I wouldn't worry about this now. Okay.
Modi had some problems, but he was my son. And the only reason you aren't mush right now is because of that broken piece of wood.
Look, clearly neither of us can do this mission alone. And I want to impress the Allfather just as much as you do. You don't have to like me, but we're gonna have to trust each other. Just a little bit.
Trust. Hey, kid, where's the mask pointing us?
The mask is, pulling this way. We'll have to find some way down. I wasn't playing you, by the way. The trials are fun. Don't you ever have fun? You're so different from your daughter. She seemed...
Hey, come look at this. Whenever you're ready.
What the? Wait, Surtur's shrine.
You didn't die over there, did you?
No, but I was thinking.
Well, that's your problem.
Trials are just past that cliff. Might be something you and Luke could do together.
First, them.
Come on, Thor. Just check them out. What have you got to lose?
Time. That's right. Just try it.
You getting tired?
Not in the slightest.
An ogre!
You worried?
Not in the slightest. Alpha!
Since we're short on time, I'll humor.
Yeah. The Allfather's waited hundreds of winters. He can wait a little more. It's fun.
Fine. Stay right here.
Yes, sir. That should keep him busy for a while. Hopefully.
Come on, give me a challenge.
Now to get to that shrine. The Alpha. Thor's still busy. I should get to that shrine. Hey, Ingrid. Do you trust the Aesir? I mean, I know I can't trust them. I just need them to trust me. But that's only gonna happen if they think I trust them. Yeah. My father and I visited this place the last time we were in Muspelheim. Feels like forever ago. Here's the shrine. Yuff up! Can't you guys go fight Thor or something? Where are these things coming from? Gerboda?
You know, for someone who was trained as a warrior, you are tragically easy to startle.
I didn't. What are you doing here?
A girl can't visit a shrine of her own volition?
You're here for Sorter's marble.
Maybe.
You're out looking for more giant marbles? You know what this looks like, right?
Like the life story of one of our people? And also maybe a storage closet.
No. This looks an awful lot like Defying Destiny.
The question is, what are you doing here?
Rewriting my story.
Odin gave that to you?
It's not. Well, he did, but it's not. I'm not working with him. I would never tell him anything about Ironwood if that's what you're worried about. And I'm definitely not serving him.
It's Prophecy's words, not mine. I've got a marble to find. You're welcome to help if you want.
Fine. But are you sure you're up for breaking the rules like this? There aren't any prophecies of you collecting any marbles.
Our endings haven't been written, right? Come on. Shame. Oh, hello there.